In the grand theater of life, every organism is an actor in an epic story that began over 3 billion years ago. From the microscopic architects of coral reefs to the majestic giants of the African plains, each species plays a role in the grand narrative of evolution. Today, we embark on a journey through time to uncover the secrets of nature's most brilliant design. Discover how groundbreaking scientific advances are revealing new chapters in the story of life, challenging our understanding, and illuminating our path forward in this awe-inspiring saga of adaptation and survival. In the 19th century, Charles Darwin's theory of evolution through natural selection transformed our understanding of life. At its core is natural selection, a process where traits better suited to the environment become more common over generations. Take Darwin's finches, for example. On the Galapagos Islands, Darwin observed finches with diverse beak shapes, each adapted to different food sources. This variation highlights how natural selection drives specialization and diversification. Similarly, during the Industrial Revolution, the peppered moths evolved darker coloration as soot-covered trees, illustrating how species adapt rapidly to environmental changes. Common descent, another cornerstone of evolutionary theory, suggests that all life forms share a common ancestor. The tree of life diagram visualizes this concept, tracing diverse lineages back to a shared origin. Homologous structures, like the forelimbs of whales, bats, and humans, showcase underlying similarities despite different functions, reinforcing the idea of common ancestry. Pioneering scientists like Charles Darwin, Alfred Russel Wallace, and Jean-Baptiste Lamarck laid the foundation for modern biology, each contributing unique perspectives to the theory of evolution. While Darwin's theory is widely accepted, other fascinating theories challenge our understanding. For instance, Terence McKenna's stoned ape theory suggests psychedelic mushrooms accelerated human evolution, though it lacks scientific support. Aristotle's great chain of being proposed a hierarchy of life, while Empedocles imagined mismatched body parts evolving through natural selection. Anaximander suggested species evolved from earlier forms, and Hugo de Vries's mutation theory posited that new species arise from sudden mutations. Al-Jahiz, an Arabic scholar from the 9th century, anticipated Darwinian ideas with his theory of survival. Theistic evolution combines Darwinism with creationism, proposing that divine intervention initiated evolutionary processes. Well, before we delve into further details and get more serious, if you've made it this far, we truly appreciate your support. By subscribing and hitting the bell button, you'll ensure you never miss out on the latest mysteries and fascinating facts we uncover. Your support helps us continue bringing you in-depth knowledge and intriguing discoveries. Subscribe now and join us on this exciting journey of exploration and understanding. Key discoveries have bolstered the theory of evolution, providing a timeline of life's journey. Fossils like Tiktaalik and Archaeopteryx reveal transitional forms that bridge ancient ancestors with modern species. Genetic evidence powerfully underscores the shared heritage of all life on Earth. By examining DNA sequences, scientists have uncovered remarkable similarities across different species. For instance, humans share 98.8% of their DNA with chimpanzees, 94% with dogs, 90% with cats, and 60% with bananas. These genetic overlaps not only support the theory of common ancestry, but also reveal the intricate web of life that connects all organisms. Embryonic development across species further illustrates our shared evolutionary heritage. During the early stages of development, many animals exhibit common patterns that point to a universal ancestry. These similarities in embryonic development reinforce Darwin's idea of a universal tree of life, where all species are interconnected through a shared evolutionary past. Each new discovery in genetics and embryology deepens our understanding of evolution, continually reinforcing the foundational principles laid out by Darwin. From genetic sequences that link us to our primate relatives to the embryonic stages that echo our common origins, these findings illustrate how Darwin's theory remains central to evolutionary biology and our understanding of life's diversity. Recent advancements in biology are revolutionizing our grasp of evolution. Genome sequencing, paleogenomics, and evolutionary developmental biology offer unprecedented insights into the history and diversity of life. Genome sequencing allows scientists to map evolutionary histories with remarkable detail, uncovering ancient connections and lineage splits. Paleogenomics, the study of ancient DNA, reveals interactions between extinct species and early humans, reshaping our understanding of human evolution. Evolutionary developmental biology examines genetic switches that control development, providing insights into how small genetic changes lead to the vast diversity of life. These groundbreaking techniques are transforming our understanding of evolution, offering a clearer picture of how life on Earth has evolved. Evolution is a dynamic framework, continually refined by new evidence. Recent discoveries, such as ancient footprints predating known species, challenge established timelines and provoke new debates. The oldest known human-like footprints may date back even further than initially thought. Recent research indicates that the controversial fossilized imprints discovered on the Greek island of Crete in 2002 are approximately 6.05 million years old. This discovery highlights the deep roots of our evolutionary history and sets the stage for a broader discussion on how various new theories have expanded our understanding of evolution. The integration of new theories, such as epigenetics and horizontal gene transfer, adds layers of complexity to evolutionary science. These theories, along with others like punctuated equilibrium, gene culture coevolution, and evo-devo evolutionary developmental biology, broaden our understanding of evolutionary processes. Each theory highlights different mechanisms, from the influence of environmental factors on gene expression to the role of genetic material transfer between species and the interplay between genetics and culture. Now, let's delve into some of these theories to see how they contribute to our evolving understanding of evolution. Epigenetics studies how environmental factors affect gene expression without changing DNA sequences. These changes can be inherited. Punctuated equilibrium suggests evolution occurs in rapid bursts, followed by long periods of stability, challenging gradual change. Horizontal gene transfer involves genetic material transfer between species, highlighting interconnectedness and challenging the traditional tree of life. Endosymbiotic theory proposes complex cells originated through symbiotic relationships between simpler cells, revolutionizing our understanding of cellular evolution. Neutral theory suggests most molecular evolution is due to genetic drift of neutral alleles, emphasizing random genetic changes over natural selection. Adaptive radiation describes how one species rapidly diversifies into many forms adapted to different environments, explaining biodiversity increases. Gene culture coevolution examines the interplay between genetic evolution and cultural practices, showing how they influence each other. Developmental plasticity refers to an organism's ability to adapt developmentally to environmental changes, leading to evolutionary changes. Evo-devo studies how developmental processes influence evolution, focusing on genetic mechanisms shaping organismal form and function. Understanding these theories and their implications allows us to appreciate the complexity and interconnectedness of life's evolutionary journey. From ancient footprints in Greece to the latest genetic discoveries, the story of evolution continues to evolve, enriching our knowledge and sparking new inquiries into the origins and diversity of life on Earth. The future of evolutionary science promises exciting horizons. Emerging fields like astrobiology explore life beyond Earth, while synthetic biology seeks to create new life forms. These advancements could revolutionize our understanding of evolution, revealing new possibilities for life's origins and trajectories. Astrobiology examines the potential for life on other planets, expanding our understanding of evolution beyond Earth's confines. Imagine discovering microbial life on Mars or Europa, reshaping our perspective on life's universality. Synthetic biology, on the other hand, aims to engineer new life forms by redesigning organisms or creating entirely new biological systems. These innovations could lead to breakthroughs in medicine, environmental conservation, and beyond. As we look to the future, the theory of evolution will continue to evolve, adapting to new discoveries and technological advancements. This journey of discovery promises to unveil even more about the intricate and wondrous tapestry of life. The theory of evolution not only explains the diversity of life, but also deepens our understanding of humanity's place in nature. By studying the intricate processes that have shaped life on Earth, we gain a profound appreciation for the interconnectedness of all living beings. This understanding inspires a sense of stewardship for our planet, reminding us of our responsibility to preserve the delicate balance of ecosystems. As we continue to explore the mysteries of evolution, we are reminded that we are part of a grand and ongoing story. A story that connects us to every organism that has ever lived and will live in the future. Join us on this incredible journey through the wonders of evolution, as we celebrate the beauty of life's diversity and embrace our role in safeguarding the legacy of evolution for future generations.